The clown chorus is a large wrasse that inhabits the tropical Indo-Pacific. Most typically, these wrasses are spotted from 6 to 100 feet deep. They usually occur in exposed outer reef flats, lagoon reefs, and seaward reefs. They are often found near patches of sand or rubble next to the reef. Juveniles may inhabit shallow tide pools. Adults are usually solitary, but sometimes paired. They mainly feed on hard-shelled invertebrates, including crustaceans, mollusks, and sea urchins. They are sometimes seen turning over rocks in search of prey. These wrasses have variable color patterns between life phases. They are sequential, protogynous hermaphrodites, starting off as female and potentially changing to male later in life. Large terminal males become blue-green and develop a prominent forehead and a long first dorsal spine. Their pelvic fins are long and their tail fin has filamentous rays. They usually have one or two broad, pale green crossbars in the center of their body. Juveniles have a white body with many black spots on their head. There are two large orange spots on their back. Located on their dorsal fin is a white-ringed black spot above each orange spot. Females have a white crossbar separating their pale head and forebody from their gray rear body. These wrasses bury themselves in the sand at night or when threatened. They can grow to 47 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.